rim and then secondary rebounder. Those builds
should have made a primary comp player.
Whoa.
Why are you so mad that I said I don't like this?
Yes!
Somebody clip that.
My man slid on his chin. He slid on his chin, bro.
Yeah, look at you.
This is tough, bro.
It's time to get off, bro.
I deserve all of the love. I deserve all of the keys. I deserve all of the cash. I deserve all of the cheese. I deserve all of my wishes. I deserve all of my dreams. I deserve all of the pussy in the world. Even my mom would agree. What is going on, guys? Yeah, it's your boy D-Pad back with another 2K19 video, and this is some 1v1 footage for the past couple of days. If you guys were in the live stream last night, you would see that I was giving away 15k VC to 30k VC to the people that beat me. Solo, who you're watching right now, me go against, he beat me on the 1v1 yesterday, and also Ball Control beat me as well. Those guys were cooking up, man. I appreciate you guys coming out and showing some love, but this is just some 1v1 footage from the past like 48 hours, 24 hours, whatever, past day or two, and just some clips and stuff and some highlights. I played against Solo and then I played against Pendy. I'm trying to warm up for that king of the court, man. I get cruised by big man, dude. I'm talking about post scorers, glass cleaners. Like, bro, you guys are huge. No homo. I shouldn't have said no homo after that because it just made it sound worse. But I would say that it's very hard to beat a big man on a 1v1 court, man, especially if they know what they're doing. So I had to play against the people Solo, Sharp Rim, or Sharp, what is he? I don't even know what Solo is. Solo's going to say in a video, but I hope you guys enjoy this video, guys. And if you did, please do not leave without leaving a like. If you guys want to see more stuff like this, please comment and also hit up my Twitter at PsychoDPad. It's your boy, D-Pad. Peace and motherfucking hair grease. Later, guys.
Oh my god. There we go. That's my speed. Yo, you chipped it up? Yo, yeah.
Are you guys playing 1-on-1?
Oh my god, it made me fucking step out of bounds. 18-0. It made me step out of bounds.
There's a stop right there. That's all I needed.
That's all I needed.
What build are you, dog?
I'm a 98 sharp athletic.
Alright.
Isol, we running it back. Oh, I just lied. What the heck? Yeah, we running that back.
22-0.
I gotta give myself a ball first. I'm sorry. let me get my chance at a 20-0.
That's so cheese, bro. I'm sorry, bro, but I gotta talk my shit, and I'm gonna sit there and say that that doesn't take skill, dog. I'm gonna sit there and say that doesn't take skill, bro. I'm sorry, it doesn't, bro. Like, if you gotta, like, do a behind the back and spam it for as a big man and just, like, nah, bro. I gotta cruise you, dog, bro, because that baby... This court has you slipping and fucking sliding though, bro. Shit's true.
Is that one?
I don't know, maybe.
Oh yeah, I thought he was the squeaker. A 96 squeaker.
I can't wait to hit this freaking 96. Ain't it?
There we go.
2K TV event hour now. Oh,
it's not gonna be me.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on, bro. That shit's just been out of bounds.
I can watch it. I don't like the Bucks mascot. Like, it feels so like. I'd rather use
the. Give me the vote. How many times do I have to block you? Give me that shit.
I'm gonna just post them up. Bro. You know who that dude that who said that you trash and you not seen say you got 800 losses?
Yeah. Good defense, man.
That. Oh, wait. If it was a Lee 3 lockdown with his lockdown badge, he wouldn't have.
It was just. You didn't know he was gonna jump out.
Life would have been so much. Hayden!
What's up?
Pulling us off my screen.
Alright, yo, DT, just end it. Alright, James, so you can be on till 6, like 6:10?
Sure, I'm getting off on that. My mom sent me though. So let's say, yeah. All right. Tell my mom a question about my time.
I'm gonna just end it, James.
Alright. I gotta get this win percentage back up to 89. So,
I ain't gonna lie to you. This dude D-Pen has better defense than you, Johnny. Alright, D-Pen is it.
Yeah.
I want that 10,000. No, hey, let me get my rep. I want my rep, bro. I want my 10,000. Alright, GG's D-Pen.
GG, your IP is pulled. I was like, cool. And then he gonna message me back, talk about him just playing. I'm like, bro, don't be a weirdo, bro.
He acts childish, bro. He can't pull your IP. He just tells that to people.
Cause I would've got somebody to fucking fry his shit.
He acts weird, man. He does that to everybody.
Yeah, you stop playing like that, bro. You big as fuck, though.
All right, bro, he ain't on nothing, though. Don't worry about it.
All right, it's cool. Damn, this nigga is fucking huge. Give me that shit.
It's just so cheap. It's how I work one-on-ones all the time, bro. One-on-one court.
Damn, bro.
Damn, that was good, D-Dog. You're so lucky, bro. I don't know how the hell you're under my arm and shit. What?
That shit was green.
You can shoot, bro. Come on. Play up. Of course, you're gonna have to work here. Of course you get it. Okay, I'm saying no, I'm done. I'm not having this. Nah, chill. I'm there! Oh my god, you got me. That's so cheese, bro. I have to respect that step back. Oh.
No.
No. You missed. Bye. You know, if I get this ball right here, it's game over. Alright, rematch that. I'm not 8 seconds. I'm not bored. Oh, that's bad. It's off?
No! How is that off? Give me that. Yeah, fuck out of here. Cheese Central. Cheese Central, fuck that shit. King of court, this bitch. Fuck that.
That's
green.
Awesome. Damn. God damn.
You thought. No! No!
I'm doing this perfectly. Oh my god! I am. Easy.
Penny left too, man. Fuck, man.